Today, the city of Raleigh announced that all special events are now canceled through March 31st. This means any festivals, road races, and parades in Raleigh will be canceled or postponed. City leaders say they don't see the pandemic improving enough to hold them. Raleigh Mayor Marianne Baldwin said she agreed canceling these events was the right move.